rap game. All my people from the front to the back. Feeling hard of the trailer park, the trash car. Feeling hard of the trailer park, the white trash car. Near the door, to the bazaar, this plane is crypto. No, Asgard. So you be thawed, I'll be old. You broke, I'm behold. Let off, then I'm below. Immediately with spine and toe. And I should not be broken. I'm a walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom. I'm out my ramen eating. We have nothing in common. Pull your llama Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage to you. It's me. My honest is proof, but it's honestly fueling. If I don't utilize what I do, though, I'll cut it once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere at some scraps I scribble in. Enough friends to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you rappers are hungry looking at me like it's much time. I know there was a time where one stop was king in the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my pharaoh. When you come up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and then it comes shrinking. Since you like that one line, I said, well, I'm back for the madness. Now people wanna try to see I take seven kids from put them on their line. See if I get away with it now, but I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphed into an immortal coming through the portal. Or stuck in a time warp from 2004. And I don't know what the hell I'm for. You're putting this in Rapunzel with cornrows right now. And I just bought a new fake one from the future just to come and shoot you. Like, bring back in this fake legend. It's bad for the new make this mad singer to a man when they play to you. Man, oh man, that was a 24-7 special on the cables. So Ray J goes straight to the radio station the very next day. I'ma kill you. Niggas coming at you with supersonics, BJ, J-Fans. Some I'm doing, I'm you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm super human, innovative, and I made a promise so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me. Never saving more than ever demonstrating how to give them up. An audience feeling like it's devastating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the dead thing. I say, fall up, this is celebrating. There's another way to get them motivated. I make elevated music. You make elevated music. Music. Oh, these two men. That's what they do when they get jealous, sick of music. It's not hip-hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock, crap, with time. Don't want to lose you, stop a nigga loser. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to you. Let me know what it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. Versus you, it's curves, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? That if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice them. Just to, feel junky, but look at the accolades. Still strong, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make it too, but I put my mind to it. Million leagues of blood ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and take the wheel of all sleep in the front, pumping heavy in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head is something you can feel talking and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hate that I had, then you may be a little basic, more sympathetic to the situation. Understand the discrimination. Can't any limits, can't eliminate them. But if I can't battle the women, I'm supposed to make them a caitlin. The mistake of a sin, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation, to trip abroad and make a fall on a basement. Don't be a king, think not, why be a king? Would you be a god?